Nation. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 244 pounds, Triple H.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
First match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what are your thoughts on this one?
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. You hear how his leg connected?
And that punch lands hard. The Miz seems to be gaining momentum. The Cerebral Assassin showing how he is always dangerous. And the Miz gets out of it unscathed.
He's enjoying this. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, what a knee! Wow! Talk about timing!
Oh, and the knee connects.
The quick kick. A serious punctuation on that exchange. An elbow!
Past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Neckbreaker! That was vicious! Here comes some offense from Triple H. Whoa! How do you do that? And did you hear the impact on that kick? There's a big shot from The Miz. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Huge shot to the temple.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He fails to connect. A swift kick.
No block. Oh, nice reversal.
Straight right by Triple H.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? What does The Miz need to do at this point, King?
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All he can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake.
Miz is in trouble.
We got a cover.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action. The tension. The drama. This is electric. Good in-ring presence shown by the game.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Nice reversal. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
No, blocked. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, the punch connects.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, the longer he stayed
in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
By the Miz.
Hard shot to the skull.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He may get the...
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he is always dangerous. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Watch it!
Miz!
Oh my gosh!
Hooking the leg, and Triple H powers out. Skull-crushing finale with... That should do it right there. Two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.